drifting like it's 1974, dressing like the Rolling Stones.
Play action. And that pass is caught along the sideline and staying in bounds is Swoope. And he makes his first catch of the night, a big one, taking it all the way to the 35 on a 35-yard catch and run.
It is caught. That's Erik Swoope.
How about this? Swoope makes a nice catch right there. Wasn't an easy one. He's a former basketball player. How about that? He can come down with the rebound in tight covers to get both feet in bounds.
First and 10 left. Delivered and caught. That's Erik Swoope, the tight end. Inside Tennessee territory, and Swoope is fired up. And what a fascinating story. This kid Swoope has been ever played football at any level until 3 years ago. This is second and 8.
Okay.
Goes through his progressions underneath and finds the tight end. That's Erik Swoope. First down on the catch and run, a pickup of 16.
You're making it so easy.
Matthew Rowan out looking to throw, and he does complete to the tight end. It is Erik Swoope inside the 10-yard line for the first down.
Across the field, and I think that he still had the option to kick that ball, did McAfee, if he wanted to. They had the protection in place, but once he saw Swoope break open.
Here's Swoope on first and 10. He is brought down in the secondary by Rhodes, a catch and run of 16. First and 10, 27. And Luck going for Swoope, and he's got the touchdown! What a pass! 27-yard touchdown pass. And Swoope has his first career touchdown in the NFL.
Here are the Colts with their second drive. Luck, airing it out.
By Swoope, an emerging tight end presence, a former basketball player at the University of Miami, had his first NFL touchdown just last week.
Yep, and he's really just a good job, a fake inside against Nate Allen. And the Colts, we talked about it, they love to throw it deep down the field.
That is the tight end, Erik Swoope, over the middle.
This team has three talented tight ends. When Swoope could make plays like this, he didn't play a lot of football now. Doesn't have a lot of experience, but he is athletic. He's quick. He's rangy. 6'5", 255. He's got a bright future.